I'm Tori Fischinger from MiraCosta College Classified Senate.
And I'm Claudia Flores, MiraCosta College faculty.
MiraCosta College is launching a campus-wide survey called Thoughts.
Thoughts campaign?
MiraCosta College serves a diverse community and is committed to celebrating the diversity of our campus.
We aim to create a campus culture where all members of our community can achieve success.
Creating and maintaining a community culture that respects individual needs, backgrounds, abilities, and potential is critically important.
To make our institution the best it can be, MiraCosta will ask students, faculty, staff, and administrators to share their experiences through this survey.
What's the purpose of this survey?
First, we want to improve the environment for learning and working at the college. And second, to understand the current attitudes, behaviors, and standards of employees and students. We will also want to know your concerns about access for, inclusion of, and level of respect for individual and group needs, abilities, and potential.
We need your input. Your responses will inform the college about the current culture at MiraCosta and provide specific information about how the environment for learning and working be improved and become more inclusive.
Remember, the more people who take the survey, the better the results.
When can I take the survey?
The Thoughts survey will be distributed the second week of October and available for several weeks.
Give us your thoughts.
Give us your thoughts.
Give us your thoughts.
Come on, share your thoughts.
Come on, share your thoughts.
For updates and to learn more, visit miracosta.edu/thoughts.